64 means 2 raised to power 6, and therefore we must divide the last 6 digits here by 64. So 64, 1, 2, 9, 8 divided by 64, find the remainder. 64 would go, 128, 1, 18. The remainder is 18. That's the right answer.